Welcome to St. James, the Reserve Club. We're glad to have you with us here today. My name is Barry Walters. I'm the PGA Head Professional here at the Reserve. It's a private golf course here at St. James Plantation. We are by Nicholas Design, designed by Michael Nicholas, the son of Jack Nicholas. We opened up in May of 2006 to great reviews. The North Carolina Golf Panel actually nominated us and voted us Best New Course in 2006. And we've actually hosted the 2008 North Carolina Open. And as well as yearly, we hold an e-golf professional tour event in April every year. We're here at number 13. It's our signature golf hole, par 3, playing 180 yards over sand, water to the right, to an elevated green with multiple areas for great pin locations. We're here at hole number 7. It's a par 5. We've just teed off. And what's in front of us here in playing the rest of the hole is a split fairway. We've got a sensitive marsh area surrounded by a grove of trees. And you have your options of going right or left. If you go to the left-hand side, it's a shorter distance, but then your next shot pitched to the green is going to be an all carry into the width of the green with a lot of sand to cover. If you go to the right-hand side, we're using more fairway accessible to us and also the length of the green to play the shot. So in recommending playing hole number 7 here at the Reserve Club, par 5, is to play down the right-hand side using the most fairway and the most use of the green. Again, we'd like to thank you for visiting with us today here at the Reserve Club at St. James. Hope to see you on your next visit, get a chance to play the golf course, and hopefully the tips we saw on 13 and number 7 are helpful in your next visit. Again, if I can be of service, my name is Barry, and you can find me here at the Reserve Club.